Hey guys, what's up? It's Dino Toaster. Okay, and today we are in Minecraft surviving. I was supposed to make a live stream, but my live streams really aren't good at being live streams. They're good at being replays of the first clip of my YouTube of my video thing. So we're supposed to grab wood. What am I doing? More than birch. No one likes birch. Is it becoming night or day? Day. What's it called? Dark oak. I'm gonna grab some of this. Let's make stone sword and stuff. There. Let's go mining. Crazy cave thing. Wait, I need a shovel for flint. I think I need flint. I can make a shovel. I think. Yeah, and then. I didn't get flint. There we go. I need iron. Let's go somewhere else. I'm not gonna go down there for anything, even if there's cool ores. Iron though, but look at that drop. Oh. There's water over there. That's water, right? I don't feel like dying. Ouch. Let's get some iron. Aw, come on. Die. Thank you. Ouch. Oh, my raw iron. Box of bottles. Yes. Gunpowder. I think it's time to head up to the surface here. If I can. No! No! Are you kidding me? Stupid skeleton had to spawn. No, come back. Don't die. Thank you. Alright. B. Pigs. I'm gonna grab some later. Can birch stuff mix? I don't know. Hello. No, I don't want that. Okay. Oops. Let's try and I don't want to attack the bees, but I'll die from them. Hey sir, Mr. Piggy Man. Attack the pig! Attack! Thank you. Ooh. Oh. Help. I'm already gonna lose some item. There is iron, but there's also scary glowing eye mobs. And becoming nighttime. Unless I find a village, that would be nice if I did. I would like to find a village. Because it's... Let me grab this. Let me just mine the whole night. Let's turn up my brightness. So I can see. Let's hope I do find items. Alright. A doggy. I don't have bones. I can't have a pet to help me. Oh well. I need iron. Or at least some type of ore that can help. That I can collect. Other than diamonds. Just iron. Iron! Thank you! Yes! Alright. No, okay. Oh, it's up here. I think it's raining out. I can hear the rain. Unless that's just water. I don't know. I also need coal! Ah! I hope mobs don't choose to spawn in here. Where I won't be really happy. Lapis. I hear a cave. Oh man. I don't want to be in a cave. Lapis lazuli. I don't want that. I tried to run. Coal! Yes! For things. Yes. Coal. Okay. I'll just take this one. Then keep mining. I'm gonna need coal. I think that's all. Yes, iron. Okay. Lots of coal. Is there dirt? Am I in the ocean? I don't know. There's not. I've never seen dirt in the random spot of the underground. I have no idea. Okay, we gotta get back to the surface. This feels really weird. Alright. Doggy. Do you like this? Doggy? Doggy boy? Yes! Is he mine? I have to give him a bone. Not the Enderman. Why would he come out in the rain? The rain. Wait a second. Doggy. Doggy! Zombie. No. Get away. And wood. That's why it came up to the surface. To grab some wood. Attack skeleton. I recommend attacking skeleton so I can and have him drop the bone. Haha. What? Okay. Where'd doggy friend go? We have a cave. Well, I lost Mr. Doggo. Rip Doggo. More food. And I can use the wool for a bed. Yes. Skeleton over there. Doggy, there's skeleton. No, you don't want skeleton, man. There's no, go across. There's a skeleton over there. Except then there's zombies. Is that a witch? Oh. Hello. Doggy boy. Oh, I wish I could tame you with other food other than a bone. Or you just go over there and kill that guy. Oh, I'm getting hungry as well. Oh man. Apple. Just find an apple, I guess. apple. No, I don't want sapling. I want apple. Unless birch trees don't give apple. So close, dude. Get over there, so you can detect that guy and attack him. I think dogs like to attack skeleton people. Okay. Look at that. Come on, doggy. Follow. And then follow. I wish I could attract him with this. Like he'd follow me. Come on. I feel like hitting him. Okay. Push him off the cliff. Or like a skeleton, come over here and get this guy. I need two white walls. Okay, dog. I'd really appreciate if you got a skeleton or killed a skeleton. Go this way. Okay. Follow. Hold on. Ouch. Oh, geez, sir. That was on accident, buddy. That was on accident. Doesn't that mean every dog or whatever would come for me now? I don't know. But wait, there's doggo. Hello, other doggo. I'd like you to kill skeleton. Verbo. Yeah, take it. Oh wow. Ooh. I'm not ready for a mansion, huh? Hunting. Neither am I ready for getting attacked by ravine monsters. Basically zombie skeletons and spiders and creepers. Huh. die. Why is there so much copper? Copper's like barely even rare. You barely even need copper. I'd need a village. I don't want a birch forest. I want a village. Village. Sheepy. Thank you. I'm gonna need you. Let's cook some food though. I really need food. Alright. Thank you. Then I'll take Oh wait, I can craft into you. Okay. I don't know. Three. Okay. I also need a pick axe. I'd appreciate it if a village cave was built for me somewhere where I can find it. Yeah, I'm not gonna look for diamonds yet. I don't even have armor. Also, I feel like the dark oak or whatever vine has like mobs. I don't know. Well, they all have mobs. But, like, this one's the most dangerous. What about this, though? Thank you. Sugar cane. Let me eat my pork chop. I hope that's daytime and not nighttime. Thank you. Beef. Sheep. You need your wool. You need a bed. Thank you. I have light gray, white, and brown. I need more of the same color of sheep. Okay. Yeah, nighttime is over there. Okay, what are you doing? Help. Die. Thank you. That better not be nighttime. Is it nighttime? It's... what? I better find a village. Not a pack of zombies ready to chase me. I'm just gonna go mining. Torches. 8 torches. Yes! Hold on. Let's go mining. Let's hope I find like iron or something. I don't think it's gonna be here because this is a cave. You know what? This is on a mountain or something. I don't know. But at least we're gonna try. How long is this video? 31 minutes. Alright, let's go. Copper. Why? Copper is really useless. I'd appreciate if they made copper tools. Like a copper pickaxe. Or something like that. It says boring. Wait, did I block it with my crafting table? What? Why did I do that? Okay. Yes, more iron, yes. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Let's put in one coal, 10 iron. Let's do that. 4 actually. Then while we wait, let's go mining somewhere. Alright. My inventory. 2 stacks. No, 3. Almost 3 stacks of cobblestone. Wow. Okay, then. Wait, I can make. I don't know. I had 10 irons. We'll just see what I can get from it. So, yeah, I'm level 4. Yay! Okay, then. Let's just do that. Alright. Alright, one more. Let's see what I can make with 10. Wait, I know what you can use for lapis. I can enchant stuff, I think. Yeah. So if I just get a, what's it called? Then yeah. Why did I leave my crafting table up there? Well, let's just make another one, I guess. So, yeah. Let's do this. Let's make a chest plate as well. Chest plate, how do you do that? Oh, I need more, okay. Leggings. Got an advancement. I don't know why he said that so late. Let's use this one. I don't know if you could hear that. I heard a weird, like, tree noise. Oh, that's not good. Wait, how much minutes? Oh, where are we gonna... Deep slate. Okay. That's not very good. We've hit deep slate. I like to keep hitting stone. Not stone. Hold on. Okay, let's go this way. Deep slate. I want to stay with stone. Diamonds! 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 My first time getting diamonds out of creative mode, or in survival mode. Yo! Redstone. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it, but okay. I could figure something out. I'd appreciate more diamonds, not a bat. Bats can get pretty annoying. I need more diamonds. Wow. Aww. Well, diamonds was my goal. I hate you. You're gonna basically end up... Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, that was the goal of the video. Not yet another one. No, 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 no. Stop. Ooh. I got a diamond. Well, that was the goal of the video. So, I got a diamond. I probably should have ended the video there. But that's all for today's video. Like and subscribe. Have a great day. This video is pretty boring in my opinion. But like and subscribe. Have a great day. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.